Backflips are illegal in competitive figure skating, but that didn't stop her. In 1994, Surya Bonaly became the first woman to attempt a backflip in Olympic figure skating. It's a move that's been banned since 1976, when American skater Terry Kubica performed it at the Winter Olympics in Austria. To this day, this backflip is the first and only legal backflip ever performed in competitive figure skating. But Surya wasn't too concerned about the legality of the trick. Why? Well, Surya had already been to the Winter Olympics 2 years earlier, which is when it became clear to her that she didn't quite fit the established mold of figure skaters.
Every time she does one of these breaks, it stops the flow of the program and it really hurts her artistically.
Surya preferred athleticism over artistic skating, and the judges looked down on her for it, saying that her style didn't meet the figure skating criteria. So, when the Winter Olympics came around again in 1994, Surya decided that she was going to play by her own rules. Surya's Olympic run started off in a relatively standard way, but it quickly became clear that she wasn't there to take it easy. Surya pushed her abilities to the limits, and she was performing far more explosive and spectacular jumps than the other skaters.
Triple jumps like this one right here, triple toe, yeah, triple toe!
She still had a little bit of hope that the judges would see her differently this time, so her choreography was more artistic and graceful than before, while still keeping the impressive jumps that only she could do. However, halfway through her routine, disaster struck. Surya picked herself up and kept going with her routine. But with that one failed landing, she knew her chances of getting a gold medal were gone. But for Surya, losing that hope was freedom. There was one trick that Surya knew that she could do, which no other female skater had even attempted in competitive figure skating. It definitely wouldn't win her a medal. In fact, even attempting the trick would result in an automatic 2-point reduction to her score. See, when backflips were officially banned in competition, the reason given was that they are unnecessarily dangerous and aren't a real skating jump, because it was thought impossible to land them on one foot, which is typically how figure skating jumps are performed. But at this point, Surya had made the decision that she was going to forget the judges, and instead, Surya would leave her mark on the history books.
Surya has taken a lot of criticism for not being artistic, but she's really developing her own unique style, and I find her athleticism really exciting.
Surya was once a junior world champion tumbler. Nice, 1 foot landing on the backflip. Truly amazing.
She's the only person in the world I've seen land a backflip on 1 foot.
I do a backflip and it hurts to land on both feet.
Surya turned her back to the judges and faced the crowd.
Have you ever seen her do that before?
No, this is just amazing. One of the complaints from the judges that makes this jump illegal is to say, well, you can't land it on 1 foot. Well, Surya Bonaly just showed that you can.